Hello, my name is Steve Dobbs. Hey, I will say one thing, that Richard Meskers did a really good presentation. He went over corrective action, and what he did that was really neat is he didn't use a PowerPoint for one thing. He brought up an easel, wrote down what the seven steps are, but what he really did cool is that he set up the class for failure, I guess, if you will. He gave the people with shoes on that didn't have laces a procedure that said instructors and students must have their shoes tied at all times. So that was the first part of it. Second part was the people came in with laces, didn't get the procedure. Then he had a guy come in at the end and trip on the carpet. And that was really good. You know, he said, hey, well, what happened there? And didn't you get the procedure? And then he asked the people that had the procedure, and they're like, yeah, we got the procedure. But how it ended up is that he showed that we can change a culture with just a tripping incident. So it was very profound. It was good.